There it is.
This is a really great, very clean, very uniform coffee.
I see.
If you compare this to an Ethiopian, you really see the difference.
Yeah.
Which you can do if you want. I'll show you an Ethiopian.
All right, we're looking at Ethiopian here. So these are about 130 to 150 pounds per bag. They're sorted by grade too, also. That looks more greener.
It might be a little greener, but the beans are smaller if you can check it out.
Yeah.
Lots of different sizes and shapes.
Wow.
Because Ethiopia is really distinct in the world because there are literally hundreds of heirloom varietals there.
Oh, really?
Haven't even been cataloged.
Wow.
So that gets kind of mixed in together.
Well, there you see it, folks. Folks, this is a rare treat to be able to be allowed to come in here and check all this out. And we sure do appreciate XO Roasting Company.
We love to educate. That's part of our mission.
Well, we sure do good. And that's what KREZ-TV does. We show people a lot of things.
All right.
We're called a small voice for joy. How many scoops?
Well, I'm not sure. It's a good question. I eyeball it, and eventually I'll weigh it.
Half a bucket?
It's a little more than that.
Oh, a little more, huh?
It's 25 pounds of green weight.
Oh. So how much weight does it lose from moisture loss?
15 to 20%, depending on the pot.
Yeah. There you see it, folks.
That's about right.
Now, do you load it in there or do you unload this one first?
I'll load this in the hopper first.
Okay. Okay, he's going to weigh this, folks.
Needs a little bit more.
All right. 25 pounds. And then you've got the bucket weight.
That's including the bucket.
Yeah, we've got tare weight. Now it's going to be put up into this hopper. In goes the green coffee. And he's checking the temperature here.
This is ready to go.
So we're ready to discharge this load.
Put it in its bin.
Well, it's a lovely aroma too, folks. Being right here at the point. And it rakes it in. KREZ-TV saying, drink coffee every day. I do. This is Doc Martin. I'll see you in a minute. We're probably going to do a cupping here soon, and we've already explained somewhat about the different criteria needed for the judging and sampling. I'll see you in a moment. Thank you very much for watching KREZ-TV from XO Roasting Company here in Tucson, Arizona. I'm Doc Martin. See you in a moment. Also, this espresso machine, expressly made for the coffees here at XO Roasting Company. This costs nearly as much as a car. Of course, what's coffee without a few desserts? And so they all have wonderful little cakes, and we have water for cleansing your palate before and after. And I'll tell you, I had an espresso here last week, and I got a little tumbler of tonic to rinse between it before and after. All right, this says washed process. The process through which coffee bean is removed from the mucilage, skin, and parchment of the coffee cherry. The removal occurs between 4 hours and 6 days through various combinations of fermentation, friction, and water. This yields a clean, bright, and complex cup.